What's up, guys? Noble Vigilance. We got CHRiSNyC right here, rocking the nice sunglasses. 10 minutes.
Okay.
So there's a lot of Corvettes. There's a few Hellcats.
Yeah.
There's also some Vipers, a Gallardo, and an M4 GTS.
What up, squad? I'm over here. Me and Noble squad.
Yeah, the squad. The squad.
I got my friend up here, Mo, for the first time. You know, checking him out the garage.
Yeah, for sure.
And that we had an Autoplex. Yeah, bro. Track hard?
Yes.
The hell?
The supercharged?
How y'all doing today?
How's
pretty
going,
good,
man?
Sir.
Well. Got the AC Milan jersey on us, yeah.
Yeah, definitely. When you put on launch control, dude.
Hell yeah.
Is that a camera in the front?
Yeah, it's a sensor.
Oh, okay.
And I believe the camera, too.
That's nice. Yeah, the Trackhawk, brand new, 2018. Check this out. Grand Cherokee supercharged. This is the top of the line Grand Cherokee at the moment. All-wheel drive system is very precise and accurate. We also have a quad tip exhaust in the back, as well as the Trackhawk badge right here. So the Trackhawk, they call it the Trackhawk because it's supposed to be really fast on the track. Although it is heavy, it is quick. We also have a Challenger V6 right here. It has a GT badge on the side. Not sure why. We have another Hellcat right here. There's Hellcats all over the place. One Hellcat. There's the GLC, I think, or the GLE. The GLE 63S. And the GLEs sound mean. And then there's also a Hellcat right here. And then there's also another Hellcat right here.
100,000, right?
I think so. Let me see if the price is on there.
No, no joke.
Yeah, no, there's no price on there, but yeah, no joke.
Oh, no.
Yeah. So here we got a Z06. We have a bunch of Z06s and Stingrays and also Grand Sports in the lot. Let me take a look at this one Grand Sport for you guys, though. You guys are going to like this. Z06, the nice red rim trim. And also the Grand Sport with the dual stripes on the side and a blue interior. Beautiful. And there's also a Camaro Z01 right there. There's so many Corvettes here, it's crazy. There's that white Hellcat you guys didn't see very well. Got a Viper GTS right here with the long front end. Oh, this is the Forza Horizon 2. Forza Horizon GTS right here. This is so perfect. There's a Gallardo in black, another GTS in white with the black stripes, and also over here, oh yeah, we got the nice Maserati right there. Over here we got an M4 GTS in white. Try to forget you, you'll I don't care if the video gets copyrighted, you just hear me, give me a strike. It's the new CTSV. They're really fast.
All these we got here, man.
Yeah.
Ferrari. You said this is California?
The California, yeah.
Oh, man.
Oh, this one was at Cars and Coffee.
Was it? I missed it.
Yep, with the red rim trim. I saw him.
Yeah, I must have missed this one.
Yeah, this was at Cars and Coffee right here.
This is real nice right here. With the black tie.
Yeah, I think he got... Yeah, you guys taillights tinted too. Look at the tint in the taillights. That guy goes so well with it.
Hey, this is Robin Brakes, man.
Man.
smoke.
Here's a 458. Look at that carbon fiber spoiler right there, the ducktail Vorsteiner. It's aftermarket. It's nice. Yeah, it's actually aftermarket. It's nice, because I've never seen a 458 with this kind of spoiler on it, but it goes really well with the car. It even contours with this little piece right here.
It gives it an extra sporty look.
Yeah, exactly. Let's see it from the back. Look at that, guys. Man, that's nice. Look at this. The cars just get better and better. Nice wheels. Check that out. Deep dish in the back. Carbon fiber spoiler. 911 turbo, man. That is nice. It's a bit old, but they're still pretty fresh in date. Of course, you have your fuel system right there in the front, not the back. Also, that vent's carbon fiber, and oh no! There's also a matte black CTSV right there. And those things are pretty loud. Another nice Porsche right here, and also next to a brand new Range Rover. I think it's the supercharged. It might be the HSE. Yeah, they're all for sale. Man, that's nice too. I like the interior.
Man, look, they even got nice frames for them, bro.
Yeah.
Lift goes, man. Look at that.
Oh, yeah, these are really fast. Look at this lift kit. Look at this lift kit.
SRT grill, man. Come on, man.
I think that was just put there. It's a Cummins. It's a big engine. Yeah, turbo diesel. They're huge V8s. All right, guys, comment section, please. Let me know if this is a brand new Evo, because the front is completely different than the older one. I'm not sure if it's aftermarket or not, but man, it looks nice. Look at this M3 E30, guys. We hit the jackpot. We just swung around here. Oh man, someone's car, bro. The E30. The E30. Yep. Oh wow, that's beautiful too. Look how nice it is. It still has the stock rims.
Yeah, it looks like real well conditioned.
Exactly, yeah.
Factory type of stuff.
Exactly. Right? Look, the rims are like the factory rims and everything. Wow.
Yeah, it looks like it's been lowered too.
Yeah, it has been. He's probably got coils. This is a Hellcat, but this is nice. The stripes in the front are carbon fiber patterned. It even feels like it. It's like the decals on my rims. Man, this is nice. Clean red right here with the stripes in the middle. That's a great shot too. SRT8, yep, the Cherokee SRT8.
Them things still pick up.
Man, oh yeah. Put the dual hood intake or outflow. I'm not sure. Look at that, the SRT8 Grand Cherokee GT right here. I saw a new one at Cars and Coffee. It wasn't in the show. It was in the lot that I was parked in.
No way.
Yeah, it was red and it was a convertible. It was super dirty. Like, he had owned it for at least like a month. Ooh, what's this? It says Lightning on the side.
Man, look.
These are really rare still. Yeah. Look at that, new Trackhawk.
They don't have the red guns,
white one.
The red leather seat doesn't.
Nah, it's just black. Look at that, supercharged. We found a white Trackhawk. We've had two at this dealership so far. Oh, look at the back. You gotta come look at the back. Ooh, that. Man, that's nice. That goes so well with the car. Just tint the tail lights, and it would look so good.
Ooh,
if you tinted those tail lights, man, look at the window, the lower bumper, that little lip, and those tail lights would go so good together.
Yeah, this is
and the reflectors too. You gotta tint those reflectors sometime. Nice Continental GT convertible. Got a truck heading my way.
Things gonna pull that truck right here.
Oh, right here? Yeah. Okay, my bad. This is nice. Listen to that thing. Oh, is it coming through here? It's all white too. Everything on it is white except for that little black piece in the hood and then also the splitter. So we found another Trackhawk. Look at that. That's the fourth one I've seen now. Here's the first Grand Cherokee that came out like 2012, I think. And now the difference, they look a lot more aggressive. Four tires. Who needs that many? GTR right here. Nice M4. Another GTR. M3 right here. Also an Audi S4. I like the BMW mirrors. They're nice. Look at the shape of them. Smooth. Yo, let me get a video of that tattoo right there. That's funny. All right, guys, so we saw a lot at this dealership. We actually even went to the Toyota one, but there was literally nothing over there.
Nothing.
That's a nice deal, one right there. But hey, man, thank you for the collab, for
yes,
sure.
Sir. It's always
That's
me all,
always a pleasure. You guys.
So the Maxima gang, though.
Yeah, the Maxima gang. You guys have a good rest of your day. Peace out. Noble Vigilance.